Good morning.
It is Tuesday the 11th?
Yeah.
11th of February. And I decided I want to vlog. I don't know why, I just do. As you can see, I have a black wall behind me. And in my other room, the black wall wasn't there. No, it was there, but it wasn't visible as I woke up. That is, we moved. This is not my view. This is our balcony. That's my life. Like, I can, in the summer, I can climb out through this window and just sit on the balcony and enjoy life. Yeah, so I now have the black wall behind me. My table, a closet, TV, curtains instead of a door. That's a whole long story I will explain to you later on. My mirror, because that bitch had to come with me. And my other closet with more clothes. That closet just mainly holds my shoes and stuff. So yeah, that's how it is now. Put the clothes off, it's time to say goodnight, goodnight, goodnight. I'm like still loving this song and today I just have two classes from my profession course. So that's what I'm going to do. Sorry. My bed also still isn't made because my sister's dog is sleeping right here under my blanket. Suddenly started growling in her sleep, but what I haven't shared with you guys yet, if you hear right, if you're like, am I hearing it right? Is she listening to Descendants 3? Yeah, I am, and I'm sorry. But okay. I'm like, these little compartments here now, so I got this book from my friend Jamie for my birthday. I got more books over here. These are the books I want to read this year. This is Pots. I don't care. All my DVDs, my favorite ones. The book that you see right there, The Choose Your Own Apocalypse. It's amazing so far. More books over there and in that corner. So like, it's truly a cute having bookcase because it's underneath there and it's near my bed. I guess you are your father's daughter. I'm freaking out, and the last part of my chill, I don't know what to do with that. Wasn't that from your professional? Oh. How could you stay here? Because you're out of your mind. And as you can see, my mornings, once again, aren't that important. Mm.
De hyphen.
Oh yeah, I don't, for some reason, my SD card won't be found by my MacBook, so I'm gonna edit the vlog on a different laptop, which means that the shitty intro that I had will not be there, so that's a really good thing. I'm so tired, you guys. I'm not cool. So I've been recording bullshit for almost 9 minutes. So I'm gonna pack my bag, try and sort out this red piece, do a little bit of makeup because I'm not even dressed fancy, I'm just wearing this tank and then sweatpants, and I'll probably up my fans with it, but I'm not sure. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And there's like this really huge storm going on here in Europe, and freaking me the shit out. So never mind. I'll see you guys later. Bye. So I missed school at the bathroom. Now it's time to find my lecture hall. Wish me luck. I'm so not in the mood. Like, I just don't feel like being here, but okay. Going. So, as you can see, I'm back home. It's now 8:16 p.m. And the reason why I'm not talking that loud is because my dad is over there. And I don't really know what he thinks of me with the whole vlogging thing. So yeah. So I had my profession class today. At first it was some lectures, and after that it was the work group that we have to do for it. So yeah, just gonna look at the assignment that we have to do and do that tomorrow or Thursday, I don't know. Gonna do some journaling now, because I have to do that. Filling my mood chart. Just small little things. It's the 11th. Yesterday was the 10th. Yesterday, honestly, was quite productive. And that's me saying that, and I'm not always productive. Especially when I cannot find my pen. So, well, the thing is with me, because I feel mentally very shitty 99% of the time, school hasn't been my biggest priority, which is bad, I know, but yeah. So I was there today, and then this guy from my class, he was like, "Oh, I didn't think you'd show up because we all thought you left the school." And I was like, "Oh, fuck you, I'm here." And then for like our main assignment for our period C profession, what are they doing? Okay, no, but for period C profession class, we have to make a file how we design a, what is it? We design a class basically. So my mood chart looks like this. It's not that depressed, I know. But it has been really bad, actually. So yeah, that happened. So what I'm gonna do for this week and for next week, I'm gonna make a to-do list on my notebook. I'm gonna tape down this envelope with the card that I got from Jamie and Wilco. They're my friends. My birthday, and they got me like, "Shazay, it's your birthday," with RuPaul's face, and I love that. And then the inside says, know what you're worth and demand three times that. And hi, I'm the gal that's not there for a long time, but there for a good time. They're both Trixie Mattel quotes. And it made me happy when I saw that. I'm going to Trixie Mattel with them. So that's really amazing. I'm happy. So, plans for right now. To-do list. Oh, by the way, this is this year's journal. It's a Harry Potter pensive journal, and I'm actually really proud of it that I can call this one mine. It's like really nice, thick, girthy journal. And then I got one from Jamie for my birthday, and I already put it apart and be like, this is the one for next year. I'm gonna grab it. Like, this could be your own fucking book. But look how pretty that is. It's from Paper Blanks. I got it from Jamie. So this is really pretty. I already wrote down that it's gonna be faster. And what I did inside of it is like pages for a recap of the month. So it's January, February, March, April, May, June, July. Dewey. August, September, October, November, and December. And then what I want to do is I'm thinking about doing another mood chart here and just goals list. Already have the list ideas made so that I can put the goals there next year. That's basically what I want to do. And this one is really pretty, as I said. Look at the coloring. God, it's so gorgeous. Wait, Jamie told me. Listen. It's so gorgeous. And it's 240 pages lined and designed in Canada. It's so pretty. No, but this is next year's journal. And the idiot that you guys saw waving through the curtain, that's my dad. Idiot. But yeah, so for now, this one. Wait, look, now you can see how the pensive looks. So gorgeous. Okay, for now, it's going to be taping the card, make to-do list for this and next week. And then just get it going. This week, I'm just gonna storm again. It's like really bad weather. So this week, with my intern, I'm not going on Wednesday. I'm going on Thursday. Wait, my mom calls. Yo. Niet in een van die dozen naast die naast de kast? Heb je daar gekeken? Wedden en dan zitten ze daarin, onderop. Ik denk het. Ja, maar je hebt deze toch ook? Ik denk of in de tweede of in de onderste, want de bovenste zijn die tassen van de nees. Maar je bent ook slim dat jij die doos het laatste nakijkt. Is goed. Nee? Oké, hoi hoi. My mom picture book said something. Oh, yeah, okay, intern. So this week I'm going in on Thursday instead of Wednesday. I'm gonna be teaching a class. I'm really excited about it. I'm also a bit nervous, but I'm excited. Excited, nervous. Nervous, excited. Yeah. No, it's the shadow over there, okay. But no, so that's happening. And then next week, they have a break. And my school has a break the week after, so that's what's gonna happen. But it's all fun, it's all fun. So yeah, I am gonna go. I am going to do the to-do list. Maybe start a little on the file that I have to make, or at least read it through a bit more. And then tomorrow I have a phone call that I have to make. And I do not know what they're doing. Oh, it looks like an argument. Intrigued. But okay. I'm surprised that this vlog is still gonna be long, because once again, I don't do shit. But okay. Bye. I'm gonna go now. Have a nice day. Have a nice evening. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Look who's back in my life. Hi, bitch.
Days. I'm fabulous now. Well, no.
I have a Coke.
Pepsi. My little sister is back in my life. Oh my god, my makeup brush. Okay.
You know I'm gonna find out what you did, right?
Yeah.
You know it's going on YouTube, right?
Mm-hmm.
Als je Nederlands wil praten, mag het ook, dat weet je toch?
Dat is makkelijker.
Ja. Ik ga kijken of ik binnenkort ondertiteling of iets erbij kan zetten. Gewoon voor sommige dingen van mijn vlogs.
Maar dit is wel ontiegelijk veel werk.
I know. Maar ja, dit is al het werk die ik volgende week moet doen.
Voor op YouTube? Oh, nee.
Nee, ook voor school. Vanaf morgen eigenlijk al. Want dit is school, dit is het enige voor YouTube.
Mijn beste vriendin.
Dat is school. Dat is school
van Leeuwarden. Die heeft een zus. En die is ook een Amerikaanse vlogger.
Oh, nice.
Die heeft al meer dan 13 miljoen abonnees.
Ik heb er gewoon 50.
Ja. Maar ja, dat zei ook al. Je moet altijd bij het begin beginnen.
Daarom, maar het is voor mij ook niet per se dat het echt voor de fame of shit moet zijn.
Het is gewoon voor de fun.
Ja. Even kijken of je geen...
Ga je me epileren?
Ik wil kijken of je geen unibrow hebt, want unibrow ga ik wel bij je epileren.
Ik wil dat zeggen.
Moet ik het doen?
Ja. Ik lachte naar de camera.
Oké.
Moet ik mijn bril even afdoen? Ja. Niet waar, hè?
Nee.
Ik vertrouw jou niet.
Je hebt niet veel, dat is jammer.
Hier heb ik een hele lege kaartjes, dus is dat nou even...
Hieronder?
Ja, doe dat even weg.
Oh, dat wil je niet? Heb ik dat gezien? Dit is eentje. Oh, en dan gaat hij nog mis ook.
Wauw.
Hartje. Don't blow it in my face, you whore.
Whore. Motherfucker.
Doe het licht eens even dichter bij jouw hoofd. Je hebt een hele lichte hartjes, weet je nog?
Niet opeens mijn wimpers eruit trekken.
Of is al die wimpers zo?
Ik heb geen rare haartjes op mijn hoofd, wel.
Jammer.
Weet je hoe fijn dat
wordt? Niet lachen. Het is zo moeilijk. I'm gonna tweeze borstels. Oh, aan deze kant heb je niks, wel aan die kant. Je hebt maar een halve snor. Kom hier. It sucks if you cannot grab it.
Dat was er één. Dat voelde ik niet eens.
Wees blij, want die kan heel pijnlijk zijn.
Je hebt wel een unibrow.
Echt niet?
Jawel.
Nee, ja. Want die haartjes die doen altijd weg.
Oh ja, maar er zitten nu een paar haartjes.
Ja, weet ik. Die moet nog weghalen deze week.
Andele, andele, oef.
Je krijgt een traanoogje.
Met dat kom je door die licht.
Het licht zit niet eens in je oog.
Gewoon moet zeggen dat het licht is.
Dat is hard.
Nu krijg ik wel een traanoog. Ga je zo ook verven?
Wil je dat doen?
Ja.
Dat heb ik niet. Come here, Miss Piggy.
Miss Piggy. Zeg de grootste, Nanny McPhee.
Dat was de nieuwste.
Dat monster van Loch Ness.
Ja,
dat
was Erika. Monster van Loch Ness, trouwens. Ik ben daar nog eens niet meer geweest.
Serieus?
Ja, ik ben
heb ook een monster gezien. Dat was Erika erbij. Erika! Ben je wel eens naar Loch Ness geweest?
Nee.
Oh. Oké. Okay. Dan weet ik genoeg. Nee, dat gaat over het monster.
Ja,
oké, okay, nee, dat is mooi. Dan hebben we het over hetzelfde. Love you.
Ja, ik jou ook.
Dat klonk heel sarcastisch.
Mijn uitslag wordt alleen maar erger, ik weet het.
Zit ik ook op mijn hoofd? Nee.
Echt niet, het is nog steeds niet besmetten, man.
Ik hoorde gewoon dat hij erop knakte. Dat waren 7 haartjes.
Nee, het is maar 2.
Ja? Oh ja.
Oké, okay, I'm gonna stop recording.
Nee, ik weet wat we gaan doen. We moeten een keer een make-up video opnemen. Doe dat morgen.
Can I do your make-up
ja,
then?
Ja, maar...
I'm gonna do her make-up. Oh my god, I'm gonna do your make-up. You're such a good girl. You're such a good girl. I have a lot of colors. So...
Dun, 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 dun. Nee, grapje. Savannah, una.
Zo. You left the fridge open. Close it. So, I'm gonna end the vlog.
Can I take a cigarette?
If you want. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Again. Because I already ended it, but this is just a little extra snippet. Because I was bored. Love you guys. Have a good night. Have a good day. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.